Hello and welcome back to my channel, everybody. If you are new, hi, my name is Fahranaaz and I do reviews and demos on products and services. Today's video is a little bit different because it's more of an experience which I'd like to share with you. My colleagues and I had the opportunity to have a walking tour of Sitari Country Estate. I'd like you to get a cup of coffee, sit back, relax and enjoy the tour with us.
So Sitari Country Estate was originally conceptualized as just another golf course with residential properties around it. And then when the previous owners acquired it, golf courses were going out of fashion and we were starting to eat our the drought season. And as you know, golf courses require copious amounts of water to keep them green and maintained. So even though Sitari is situated on two natural springs and there is an abundance of water on the estate, it was a combination of an ethical and a market choice to convert it. Sitari Country Estate, since we acquired it and as we see it, is first and foremost safety and security. So that's our Amri Group motto. Everything we touch is first focus is safety and security of our residents and our and visitors. And then great design, great landscaping, effective use of space in the products that we put to market. We spend quite a significant time on the design of our product and the look and the feel. So that's in a nutshell the Sitari Country Estate. It's safety and security, a sense of community, great architecture, great landscaping and a place you can call home.
Welcome to my home, guys.
Yeah. It still has some great ones so far.
There's great value for money, that's the thing.
Oh, don't they bake it once we give another baby?
One is 7 and the other one is 10. There's no way.
Little things that they do to sell a house. Mm-hmm. So this house and that one is exactly the same. Mm-hmm. Floor plan is carbon copy. Mm-hmm. The difference makes between so both of these were for sale, this one's sold. Mm-hmm. All we did is put furniture in there. Mm-hmm. Did the landscaping into the privacy center. So this sells, mm-hmm. and the next door for exactly the same thing. He's struggling to sell.
Because
everything here goes in there, the landscaping's being done, the price sheet is being done, and I guarantee you they'll take a week and not sell. So Martin's going to show you next door what little things do to ease their lives and getting sales done.
So now you walk in, you say, wow, I can live in this house, I get it, I understand it, I can feel it. It feels home to me. And that's what furniture does. So it really, you can spend money on furniture because it helps you sell, especially if you've got multiple properties. Okay, I'm going to show you the house next door now and tell you what kind of feeling you get compared to this.
I like the
carpet.
Make it bigger. That's the other one.
You just walk on and you
can
This is a challenge.
So this is exactly the same as the other house.
Yeah, I didn't know that the shower thing. Yeah. We're talking about making that a guest house. Yes.
Yeah. So this is the light. So we spoke earlier about electric turn. This is the light turn. Landscaping to now this one really they actually starts with the landscaping but it gets the privacy screen on. And that's the difference.
It's a massive difference.
Yeah. It makes you won't believe it. That furniture have moved 5 times. Mm. 5 times we've had to move that furniture. Mm. So we'll show we've got 5 of this properties to show. You walk in here, you walk in there, you buy that house. Why? Because of the furniture, you can visualize it. Mm-hmm. When you stand here, you think, where would dining room would it go? Would it fit? But when you sit there, cool, yeah. I'm happy. That's what we must have the furniture show us.
Yeah. You know, we constantly remind ourselves that we can walk in there and we can see.
Yeah.
You know, but a guy that works in an office in town and does accounting and never get introduced to property, he's got to buy his finances or find a residence. Mm. He can't visualize living there without the furniture.
Very true.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then I'm gonna get the phone call at 12 at night. There's a order we just sort it out.
They were scheduled to be in the month. They basically just fixing up the facade. The scaffolding is actually coming down now. Next up is once all these walls go up, basically do the paving and then clean up. Then it's a clean yard and then you can. So most of the bathrooms on the inside are done, the bathrooms are done. Water painting.
eh?
I see this towel inside also.
Thanks for the thanks for the
ask. You're welcome. I'm getting summer t-shirts made also, and Tony said he'll pay for it.
You must get brandy involved, so you get the Amdek branding and then you get made.
Okay.
Not that there's something wrong with this, but brandy's done all the other...
He did do this one.
That's cool.
But he said he doesn't want to put the Amdek thingy on because he doesn't know if it's official.
Tell him next time.
Oh,
sorry for swearing on your video.
Fine.
Tell him. I'm sure he will talk to him.
Okay.